when we first came up with this crazy idea, we were not sure how well received it would be. Our goal is to reintroduce our neighborhood to Sacramento.
We reviewed what we've done in this area. We did aggregate mining. We did truck farming. We did recycling. We did warehouses, lots of warehouses. We did a lot of trash, and we wanted to brand our community using something creative, so we decided on art. And what better thing to use as our canvas than our history, and that is dumpsters. You see them all over the city, whether you're in the best part of the city or the not great part of the city. With the help of the artists, we turned these boxes into works of art.
It's just challenge. It's just another challenge, and I like that. I'm very interested in public art, and I think this is an interesting form for that. It's a little confusing to explain to people.
I think I really like that when she say dumpster, so I think someone was laughing so hard. So I like that. I like the idea of painting a dumpster.
I think with this type of a thing, it's a very nuanced surface. There's many different ways and layers you can approach this type of a surface. It opens up this potential for things, you know, it becomes now a container of possibilities.
Just to enjoy, you know, the differences between the front and the back and the colors and the characters, I wanted to negate it. So to me, my goal was to make it like a fairy tale, that people will look at the imagery first and then realize, oh, I'm looking at a dumpster.
Each piece is quite different. One in particular is a tractor, and tractors move trash. There's another piece that it gives you the impression of water, and water is the source of life.
I guess speaking to myself and my particular dumpster, showing that things that we often overlook in our everyday world can become a catalyst for change.
This dumpster, he probably thought, just put me out to the pasture, let me rest. He was probably done. He doesn't really know what's going on, and I'm sprucing him up for a party.
People have tremendous creativity. Someone in another area who has an abundance of whatever, they can do it. I would love to travel and see another rendition of this in another city.
Well, I hope that the people who live and work in this neighborhood will see their neighborhood in a fresh new light. I hope that they can maybe see that their whole corridor is a blank canvas waiting for things to happen on it.
I don't think I'll have the heart to turn any of them back into dumpsters. So what we think we're going to do is to break up the collection and to move the 10 pieces throughout our community. So when you drive into the Power In Alliance area, there'll be gateways. They'll know, oh, I must be in the Power In neighborhood because there are those colorful dumpsters.